Kim Kardashian tried to get away with stealing her niece Penelope Disick's dog, Honey. In a new clip for an upcoming episode of Cutest Kardashian Kids Moments, North, Mason, Dream and More. Where is my dog? This is not funny anymore. Kourtney, 38, said in the video while carrying Kim's Pomeranian, Sushi, in a cage. Give me my dog. Why don't you want me to get the dog back? All your dog does is bark all day. I know, yours is so much more calm, Kim said as her big sister started chasing her around the kitchen. I swear she likes me better now, she suggested. Look how calm she is, you're not getting her back. Kardashian family album. This is not your dog. Do you even like dogs? You hate dogs. It's Penelope's. It's not yours, Kourtney fired back. In the end, the mom of three manages to make a quick getaway with Honey, leaving Sushi with her rightful owner. Kim, 37, accepted her defeat and said, I mean, whatever, I guess she can have her dog back and I will just have to deal with Sushi's barking forever, I guess. In a different clip from the upcoming episode, Kim revealed she had been dealing with sleepless nights because of the puppy's incessant barking, which is what caused her to swap dogs with her niece. US celebrity pets with their own social media accounts. Kim and Kourtney got the two sister Pomeranians in June for their daughter's birthdays. While Penelope, 5, named her furry friend Honey, the KKW Beauty founder had to ask her followers for help naming North's pup. You guys, how cute is Northy's little puppy? What should we name you? She asked in a video kissing her new pet back in June. The mom of two then took to Instagram to share an adorable photo of the 10 pups, writing, Sister puppies for North and P. Penelope named hers Honey. What should we name ours? US. While it took nearly 2 weeks, North, 4, finally settled on a name with the help of her mom's 57 million Twitter followers. The